A truck driver from New South Wales has ploughed through poles and bus shelters after suffering a medical episode and mounting the footpath. The B-double left behind a trail of destruction in Adelaide, but miraculously, no one was seriously hurt.
It's 10 o'clock in the morning on a busy suburban street and a B-double truck begins drifting into the bike lane. Within seconds, it mounts the footpath, charging through a road sign and a light pole. Barreling through an intersection, it then wipes out a bus shelter, fences and trees, just stopping short of a house. The entire terrifying event captured on Paul Brackley's car dash cam.
Completely lost control and he was coming right into me. So I put my foot on the accelerator to get away, started crashing into things, and I then immediately pulled up and then I ran back and helped the guy out of the truck.
The truck driver, a 31-year-old man from New South Wales, was slumped over in the front seat.
He had blood on his face, but he looked okay apart from that.
The driver was taken to hospital, telling Paul he'd just fainted at the wheel, explaining why the runaway rig showed little sign of slowing for so heart-stoppingly long.
4 days later and residents are still faced with a massive clean-up here, but it all could have been much worse.
Miraculous, no one was killed. Miraculous.
Kelly Hughes, Nine News.